Three former Bibb deputies facing federal corruption charges will appear in court next week. DeCarlo Lattimore, Jimmy Denson, and Arthur Howard were charged with attempted extortion last July. According to our past reports, the three suspects ripped off undercover FBI agents. They stole money from drug sales during a federal operation. The hearing is scheduled for next Wednesday.